Holy Bible, Revelation, chapter 17, verse 15. And he said to me, "The waters which you saw, where the evil woman is seated, are peoples, and armies, and nations, and languages."